being disturbed by the one known as Stranger or Thief, who has recently been amongst us, spreading vicious rumours about the insolvency of the casino. He also made several scurrilous comments to do with the inefficacy of gambling as a means of securing the jackpot. Circumstances attempt to leave the casino without cashing in your chips. So far as the management are concerned, the course of action pursued in the case of Stranger can be regarded as a legal precedent and will be meted out to anyone fortunate enough